the geometrical configuration of the combustion chamber, which are commonly used in spark ignition engines, are discussed in this video, so let's start. The T-head type of combustion chamber was used earlier by Ford Motor Corporation. This design suffered from the following disadvantages. 1. It requires two camshafts. And 2. It was prone to knocking, as the flame path was considerably long. The knocking was detected even at compression ratio of 4 and fuel octane number of 50. In I-head or side valve combustion chamber, the valves are placed side by side in the block. Side valve engine is easy to manufacture also. The head can be removed without disturbing the valve gear and pipework for decarbonizing, therefore it provides compact layout. It is easy to enclose and lubricate the valve mechanism. Cooling of exhaust by inlet charge is more effective as both are situated side by side. The performance of this combustion chamber was not very effective because of the following shortcomings. 1. Lack of turbulence in the incoming charge. 2. Extremely prone to knocking as the flame has to travel long distance. And 3. Extremely sensitive to ignition timing due to slow combustion. Due to these limitations, this arrangement was not preferred for higher compression ratios as compared to overhead valve engines. The main purpose of the Ricardo turbulent head arrangement was to obtain higher flame speed and to reduce the knocking tendency. The entire combustion space was concentrated over the inlet and exhaust valves. This has also provided sufficient turbulence during the compression stroke and increased flame velocity. The ratio of area to volume of the space above the piston was large, and it has created a quench area, which is essential to avoid knocking. The engine was made insensitive to spark timing and worked satisfactorily at fixed spark timing for the whole range of the speed. In the overhead valve arrangement, both the valves are located in the cylinder head. This arrangement is superior to side valve or L-head arrangement when high compression ratios are used. It gives higher volumetric efficiency as larger valves and larger lifts can be accommodated. The flame travel is reduced and therefore it is not prone to knocking. The size of the valves is limited as the valves are placed in a single row. In this type of combustion chamber, in which one valve is located in head and other in block, is known as F-head combustion chamber. This arrangement is a compromise between L-head and H-head combustion chambers. In the present F-head design, inlet valve is located in the head and exhaust valve in the block. It consists of crown-shaped piston and correspondingly sloping cylinder head. The plug is located in the flat roof, which allows use of inlet valve bigger than the exhaust valve. This provides the shortest flame travel and therefore the possibility of knock is very rare. This arrangement provides all the desired requirements of good combustion chamber, such as high volumetric efficiency, maximum compression for the given fuel, resistance to knock, and high thermal efficiency. It can also operate on lean air-fuel ratio without misfiring. The only drawback is the complex mechanism used for operation of the valves. Thanks for watching the video. Do like, share and subscribe the channel. Also do comment if you have any suggestions. Thank you.